Throwback Thursday to you. Throwback is the correct adjective to describe it. When we get to nighttime, we will have five planets in retrograde. Uranus will go retrograde at 14 degrees Taurus. Before we get to that moment, we must contend with two bosses, the Sun and Jupiter, having to sit down from opposing ends of the table. If I had to use one word to describe this aspect, it would be potential, but potential can go two ways. He has the potential to be a star in this league, but circumstances ended with him being a bust, depending on who you ask. This sets up the energy of your confidence being tested in a form of ideas that may be foreign to your beliefs. Another expression is overindulgence or being too preachy. The moon's conjunction with Pluto will make all encounters emotionally intense that are intended to bring suppressed emotions to the surface. These events are to shed light, not to obsess over the details. The moon will be in trine to Uranus right before it goes retrograde, activating a craving for emotional excitement, something new that gets you out of your normal daily routine. Unusual, upsetting, sudden, and unexpected are all associated with Uranian energy. Where are you unwilling to accept change and newness in your life? You will be shown the structures you live by in the form of confrontations with you and the world outside of you. The most talked about retrograde season is Mercury, but when five planets are retrograde, the well seems to get much deeper. This is Paul Heath with I Am Astrology Readings. Know thyself and balance your energy.